So let's head through the foothills, continuing toward the Sierra. We make a stop in Colfax, which it looks pretty empty if you look at this traffic picture, right? I-80 near Highway 174. But in this area, there's overhead signs warning that there's a lane closure in place for some ongoing work. So a lane reduction as you are continuing that eastbound I-80 stretch, at least though, from this viewpoint, it's not causing any slowdowns. But just be advised of that if you are heading up the hill and continuing your drive through the Sierra. From there, we head to the Sacramento area, which looks very good. We were pretty lucky this morning. We didn't have any big time backups, just some usual slow spots. The big backups have all been off to the Bay Area. We can always count on them there, especially continuing toward Concord and then toward Walnut Creek. This is South 680 near Oak Park Boulevard. Still slow go there. Back to you.